tell you anything you want to know. Look me up if you ever need some help. Here's a tip to get you started. Use spin jump to reach higher ground.
What's going on? You having a party or something?
Surprise!
Aw, you guys!
It's kind of impossible to surprise you.
You totally got me this time. I had no idea.
Yeah, right. Happy birthday, Sonic. Hope you like this.
Like it. I love it. What?
Sonic, what is that? What's it doing?
Friends! am I?
Thanks, Sonic. That was awful. I couldn't tell where I was or what had happened. Ugh, like I was trapped in a nightmare.
Well, you're safe now, and that's what's important. Is it just me, or does Green Hill look different?
This isn't South Island, and all the color and life's been drained from it. Totally strange.
And no stranger than fighting evil genies or saving aliens in an interstellar amusement park. Right now, we should focus on finding our friends.
We can start over there. That skyline looks familiar, but I can't be sure.
Well, that's as good a lead as any, Tails. Back in a flash.
Wow, that was crazy, Sonic. You weren't kidding. It's like you never left.
tails!
This is definitely the chemical plant, but we're not remotely on West Side Island. Did that monster do this?
We'll figure it out later. Our friends come first.
Sonic, I'll be sure to return the favor next time around.
Not really worrying about that right now, Amy.
Wonderful! Wonderful!
Thank you.
also perform freestyle tricks with rainbow rings.
Thanks for the help. Not that I needed it. Now let's get some payback on that monster.
Get in line, knucklehead. All right.
Nice work!
Woo!
I'll handle the treasure hunting. Press the button when you need me.
Team up with Knuckles to find buried metals. Knuckles will dig up the ground and find them for you.
Sonic!
he attacks. Use spin jump to counterattack. He's snapping off streetlights to throw at you. Watch the shadows to avoid them. Jump higher with my Pico Pico hammer. Press the button and climb.
Try calling Amy for help.
First,
you
jump
can
up.
Count on me.
Then press the button as you land to jump high.
Got
using
it.
Amy's hammer. Here goes.
Ha!
to the finish!
Ha! Ha! Tails took off in a plane! Ha! Try to reach the goal before he does!
Ha!
See ya!
Take a good look at yourself, Sonic!
Dr. Eggman!
It's the last thing you'll see in this world!
Another Sonic? What? Wait a second! Have done it better myself.
This confirms it.
It sure does.
Older versions of us.
Places and enemies from our past.
We're traveling through time, Sonic.
Without the time stones?
It's like that big thing that kidnapped Eggman can consume time.
And then it looks like it dragged your friends here. I mean, our friends. You know what I mean. There it is! Where'd it go?
We need to track it down, and fast.
Along a row of rings. try not to run into the mirror pillar!
Kiddo.
Nicely done!
Yeah! Ha! Thanks, Big Blue. That's the first time I've ever been stolen.
You're a real gem, Rouge.
You're pretty good.
Thank you.
jump again to perform a wall jump.
Okay, so we're pretty sure we've figured things out. And it's pretty dire.
Ah!
That thing keeps jumping back and forth through time, consuming the dimensional energy. And all that's left behind is this lifeless white void.
The Sonics are the one constant here. Their speed is restoring space-time.
Then I guess we have to run like there's no tomorrow, or there won't be a tomorrow.
We're facing a dangerous foe, Sonic. Better be on your guard.
Sure thing.
Sonic, press the button if you need me.
Call on Cream to throw rings to you. Ha! There are no other rings here, so take good care of them. The boost gauge can also only be filled using rings. When the boost gauge is empty, call on Cream to throw rings to you.
Ha!
That piece of junk robot is no match for my charms. Use the button if you want me.
Those enemies with shields have a formidable defense. Call on Rouge to help you out by distracting enemies. Once Rouge has their attention, it's time to do your thing.
Leave this to me. Here goes.
Those enemies with shields have a formidable defense. Call on Rouge to help you out by distracting enemies.
Sonic.
Once Rouge has their attention, it's time to do your thing.
Here goes. Leave this to me. Here goes. Leave this to me. Sonic. Here goes. Here goes. Here goes. Sonic. Leave this to me. Sonic. Leave this to me. Sonic. Here goes. Sonic. Here goes. Leave this to me. Here goes. Sonic. Leave this to me. Here goes.
Think you can find me?
Ninja Arts! Camouflage!
Shine a spotlight on Espeo while he's invisible to reveal his location! Focus your attacks on Espeo while you can see it!
Vanish! How dare you! I must focus!
dare you? Ninja arts. Camouflage. How dare you? Ninja arts. Camouflage. I must focus. Ninja arts. Camouflage. I must focus. Ninja arts. Camouflage. You got me. Vanish. I must focus. Ninja arts, camouflage. Vanish. How dare you? Vanish.
Ow!
You've just about got him! Charge into Shadow and show him who's boss!
Yeah!
Storms to close in on Perfect Chaos. There's nothing you can do from this distance.
Back so much of the world. You're doing great, Sonic.
You mean, you're doing great, Sonics.
Right. I may never get used to that. Monster? The Chaos Emerald's powers are miraculous, and we sure could use a miracle.
We need that emerald!
Sonic, your speed has been able to restore our friends. I bet it can restore the Chaos Emerald to full power, too!
And I bet you double we're going to need all 7 emeralds.
You're on!
You guys have your work cut out for you.
An adventure's no fun if it's too easy.